No, don't push it. I told you, don't push it.
But just a slice.
You guys, I hear slide, but my body's not doing it.
I've always wanted to come to Tokyo. The people, the unique fashion, the food. You know I love the food. And now I'm finally here with Anthony and Madeline. I can't wait to explore the city together.
Welcome.
We're in Tokyo!
I can't believe it. So you guys, I have some friends from followers who are going to give us some recommendations of things to do here in Tokyo, which is awesome. And I just have this feeling that I'm going to fall in love with Tokyo. Here we go.
Our first stop of the day was for sushi, of course.
Sushi! We're so excited.
We heard Sushi U is some of the best in the city. The chef even agreed to give us a sushi making tutorial.
いらっしゃいませ.
Hello! Hi!
This is amazing.
So cool. We heard that Sushi U is the place to be, and we're very honored to be here. So I was hoping that you could further my education in sushi making today.
Yes? Actually, I was teaching Lady Gaga how to make sushi.
No way.
I love how casually you say that. Like, no big deal.
First, inside vinegar, right hand, and like this.
You guys, don't touch your eyes.
Now, look, rice, right hand.
Thank you.
Right hand. Left hand here, and like this.
Gentle.
Yes, yes, nice, nice. Here, like in the mountain, and the valley.
Oh.
Here is the best. Fresh wasabi, like this from right to left, like him.
That's gonna be a spicy
one more.
This is very fun.
And the next scallions, and the next tuna.
How am I doing compared to Lady Gaga? 10 being Lady Gaga, 0 being not good.
Oh, like 12.
Oh, no way!
And the next, how to make roll.
This is the hard part.
Yeah, yeah, hard part, yeah. First hand here, like this.
Oh man.
Roll. Yes, yes, yes.
This is high stress.
Yes, yes.
I'm sweating.
Roll here.
Ah, there.
Oh, it's a little baby!
And the next, like a second hard part, slice. Don't push, but just
it.
Slice.
Smooth,
yeah, 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 yeah. Nice, nice, yeah. Nice. Very nice.
Oh, no.
Don't push. I told you, don't push it.
Okay,
slice.
Clothe yourself. Guys, I did so bad. Anthony, look at how good Anthony is.
I think he's the best.
Yes.
Yeah. Second.
I'm really good at eating sushi, not great at making it. So we have a question.
Yes.
So if things come here, we can eat it with our hands.
Yeah.
If things come here, we eat it with our chopsticks.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so excited. I love eating with my hands because I'm a barbarian.
This is a fresh oyster from Hokkaido.
My first oyster in Tokyo. Oh.
This is a mackerel, and this is a bonito. This is my favorite, kohada.
Will I ever love sushi more than this moment? Probably not. His favorite food as a child was cereal.
Oh, yeah.
And still is today.
Actually, I have a son, boy.
Oh, yeah.
I like you.
Oh, yeah.
But my son is like 2 years old.
Do you ever just eat sushi as you make it?
Yes, sometimes.
Yeah. What an amazing job. You have a gift, sir.
The best
sir. A gift. You guys, so that was the best sushi experience of my life.
It's insane.
And it's only the beginning. We have so much more of Tokyo to experience. And wait, you guys, Yutoro just texted me.
What's our next adventure?
Something about fashion. He sent us an address.
Let's
so.
Go.
Absolutely.
Yutoro, we are coming for you for our fashion outing. We're gonna fashion up Tokyo.
We're ready.
Sushi was amazing. We decided to explore a bit more before heading to meet Yutoro. I was so excited to try the cotton candy vendor. The cotton puffs were huge, but it was getting soggy because it was raining.
Oh. Hello!
こんにちは。よろしくお願いします。じゃあ今日はですね、僕とラナさんでファッションを耐えてファッションバトルを、じゃあお二人はちょっと別のところでまた行ってもらって、後でまた2人の服をチェックして。
Great.
I would love
guys,
that more than anything.
Good luck.
Bye
He's
guys.
Got good fashion.
Bye guys. I've never done a fashion challenge before. So, I might need your help, but I'm ready.
Oh, go!
Okay, let's see. Ooh. What do you think about this? But with like a more manly shirt. Yeah! That's dope. Moving on. Yes. I hope these fit. I'm taking this real seriously, by the way. Yeah. My goodness, this is so fun.
Tanoshi!
I can tell you right now exactly what Lara Jean would wear. This with a belt. Ah! This is so cool.
あと30秒です、ナナさん。
I don't even know what it's called. Do I have pants? No.
Finish!
Finish! Yay!
お互いに選んだ服を試着してみましょうか。
Yes, let's do it. Are you ready?
Whoa! I love it.
That's me, and that's you. Well, I'm gonna give a 10 because when you came out, I just wanted to hug you. My turn.
Oh!
Hey! Do you like this?
はい。なんかでもおそろいみたいな。
Yeah, twins!
でもまだ僕と似てるので。6点ぐらいですね。
あ、6! You said we could be siblings!
Oh! Wow! The one thing is, like, there's so many lines. I'm gonna give you a 6.
Oh!
But only because you gave me a 6 last time.
一緒。
ta-da!
あら! あらららら!
So, I thought it was very, like, if Lara Jean was, like, trying to be a little bit hipster, but still Lara Jean.
9点です。
Oh!9! Moving up in the world!
Ah, yes! 10! I love it! Yeah. I do, it makes me happy!
一緒。じゃあ最後のランさんのよろしくお願いします。
Yeah!
Hey!
Oh!
We kind of do match though, because I'm like cowboy, and you're like farmer.
10点です。
Yes! How about? Yeah! Thank you! Okay, let's see what my friends think.
Ooh,
both of you guys.
I love it.
You like space, cowboy, me?
Yes!
Oh, I love the acid wash denim. I love the overalls.
100%.
So, what do you think? Who won this fashion battle?
We feel that you both look so good.
Yes.
Yay.
Yes.
Yay.
We did it!
We did it!
He picked this out for me.
I love it.
Cannot believe I'm saying this because all we've been doing all day long is eating. But I'm hungry again. I am craving ramen.
Ramen.
Yes. So do you have any suggestions for awesome ramen?
あ、じゃあ友達に電話してみてもいいですか?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
うん。元気ですか、ゆうたろうです。
はい、ゆうたろう。元気。
今、友達がいるんですけど、
Hi!
ラーメンのおすすめを教えてもらいたいんですけど、どこかありますか？
麺匠東京っていうところがめちゃくちゃ美味しいし、結構人気だから。
うん、あ、麺匠。あ、はい、また元気でありがとうございます。
バイ
バ
イ。
バイ
バイ。
バイバイ。ありがとうございます。
ありがとう。
I couldn't leave Japan without grabbing ramen, so after shopping, we went to meet Frank, a ramen expert.
Hello!
Welcome!
Thank you! What do you do?
So I do ramen tours in Tokyo, actually, like a big ramen tour.
Literal ramen tours around Tokyo.
Yes. I eat about 300 bowls a year, so.
Oh my goodness. I just found my new life goal.
You can join me, you know, with our powers combined, right? We could reach 1,000.
Our powers combined. Since you frequent this ramen shop often, what would you recommend?
We trust you, whatever you think.
Okay, okay.
Let's do it.
So we got one ramen. We got the one with shio. It's a lighter season. And then the second one was the skemen. The noodles are separate from the broth.
Oh, it's dipping?
You do eggs.
Dipping ramen, yeah.
Dipping ramen. And then the last one with tantan men, which has more of a sesame kind of base. And then I got a kind of mixed one, like it's soupless.
Joy!
Thank you.
Arigato! Oh, ramen gods, bless me. Whoa.
Okay, all right, pass it over.
That just gave me life.
Thank you.
Wow.
So good.
Delectable.
Okay, so Frank, what is the deal with slurping? Is it acceptable? Is it not?
It's more than acceptable. It's actually recommended.
Really?
For three reasons. One is that ramen is usually very hot. So if you're slurping, you're cooling it down.
Okay.
Number two is that you're conveying to the chef that the food's delicious. And three, you're taking in more oxygen through your nostrils. So maybe just like with wine,
could you show us the proper slurping technique?
Sure, sure. Yes. And maybe after that, we can have a little bit of a competition.
Slurping yeah, competition. Fantastic.
Let's do it. I'm going to demonstrate. Mm.
Ooh, yes.
Okay,
that
I see
was
you. I see
incredible.
Hey, that was a good job. That was a great job.
That is a skill that he has.
My brother would kill me if I did this in front of him.
Good. All of you all,
got.
All of you guys have done well.
God, that is so good.
All right.
You got this.
Come on, you got it. You got it. Finish strong.
Don't let it go. Don't let it go. Don't give up.
Don't drop it.
Yes. Yes.
All right. What do you think, Frank? Oh, wow. Who's our winner?
I would think in terms of technique, might have to go with.
You guys, I'm telling you, I eat so much ramen. Really
I can have both of these all day, every day for the rest of my life, and I'd be very happy.
The lamb is so unique. It's so tangy and like sits on the tongue perfectly.
Frank, you are the MVP of the night, man.
No,
seriously.
No.
We're
thank
so
you.
Lucky.
The MVPs are in the kitchen.
Well, yeah. Yes. You have a talent.
So
sir.
Good.
Thank you, thank you.
Dear Tokyo, I don't even know where to start. This truly has been the best trip of my life. In only a few hours, we've been able to do so much, from literally the best sushi of my life to learning about vintage fashion and style, and of course, ramen. It's been everything I could have ever hoped for. We've had so much fun. Tokyo, you are an absolute delight, and the kindness your citizens have shown us is so special. I will cherish this trip forever. From Lana, with love.